hard worker. He's a hard worker in many ways. And he demonstrated all this throughout his work and through, as I said, in the ANC and also in the community he served. He really enjoyed working hard and extremely hard and pushing himself to the limit. And you can see throughout his deployments in any field, as I said, he would do everything to be the best. He's the winner, and we lost a great man indeed.